My name is Bino Stoicescu and I am a junior computer science engineer and I'm part of the early career program.
I'm Chiara Cocchiara, I'm a junior system operations engineer. I work at EUMETSAT as a part of the early career program.
So it's a great work environment because it's international, the conditions are really nice, and also I discovered I had a passion for space when I read Cosmos by Carl Sagan in my last year of PhD. Here I am very close to space technologies, and there's a lot going on, so I knew this already, and also the program sounded very appealing. What I like most about the early career program is that we are here to learn and to grow towards a full staff position. And for this we have trainings and also mentors that are here to answer all of our questions and also to give us the big picture, so to say.
There are many beautiful things about my job. I really love every part of it. But the most exciting is indeed the combination of working for something that is the future and that will be the present for someone else. The early career program is one of the best opportunities that you have to enter an international organization like EUMETSAT. It really opens your possibilities to a big career within the organization.
When I was looking for a new step in my career, I was attracted by EUMETSAT because I want to work in an international environment. And over here you have many different nationalities from all over Europe present on site. Starting my job here at EUMETSAT also means moving to Germany, to the Darmstadt area. I was not very familiar with this area, but yeah, obviously I knew Frankfurt. So I felt quite comfortable moving here, and I must say EUMETSAT also accommodates you by offering a moving service. The people are all very friendly and are willing to help you, so that made the process easier. I live in Darmstadt myself. I must say I really like living in the city, and also because EUMETSAT is located in the city center, everything is in close proximity.
Darmstadt's a city of science. It has a very good university here. There are lots of people working for various organizations that are science focused. And this has big advantages for me because I have very geeky interests in my free time. I like to work on open source software, and I also develop robotics for two African universities. And this is a lot of fun, but you need people to collaborate with. And it's easy to find such people in Darmstadt.
So in terms of work-life balance, there's an array of activities that EUMETSAT offers to its employees. There's lots of different social clubs that you can get involved in. There's lots of different sports clubs, for example. I did initially have concerns about moving to Darmstadt, mainly because I'm used to living in much, much bigger cities. But the compromise I was able to find and make was move to Frankfurt, which is very, very commutable to Darmstadt. And I've been very pleasantly surprised by what this whole region actually, as a whole, has been able to offer me. So it's a great way for employees at the organization to get to know each other, but also to be involved on a level other than work.
EUMETSAT makes a huge difference in people's lives. We protect lives and property on an operational basis.
I feel like I am, I make a difference through my work and also through my enthusiasm.
I wanted to be on the brink of something that was really developing, but I also wanted to come to a international organization, an organization that offered me this diversity.
The beauty of what is done here, the spacecraft operations, it's something that's so exciting, so beautiful. And at the same time, the way that we work together, and it's a job, but we are able to establish very good relationships, and we have friendships that are born at EUMETSAT. This makes our life here even more beautiful.
I'm not working in a technical field or a scientific field, but by improving the administration within the organization, yeah, we can add value and thereby contributing to the mission and strategy of the organization.
I have started very recently, but I feel like I'm part of something big. I feel like I'm part of a mission, and that is, it is going somewhere.